Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's make stuffed brinjal curry. For that ingredients you need is dry red chilies. This is for spiciness and that is for color. And we need jeera, that is cumin seeds, some peppercorn, coriander seeds and some tamarind. And some jaggery as well. While grinding, we'll use jaggery and salt. These are the ingredients we'll dry roast. Then make a powder and stuff it to the bengan, that is brinjal, eggplant. Now we have added it, all the ingredients to the pan. We are dry roasting it, as you can see. Then we'll make a powder. 5 to 10 minutes, we'll dry roast it. Let the raw taste from the chilies and all the ingredients go. Then we'll make a powder out of it. Friends, this is the powder out of that roasted masala, dry roast masala, which we'll stuff inside the eggplant. This is the exact masala which we have blended, and this is masala we are gonna stuff inside the bengan, that is eggplant.
Hello and welcome to my channel. Let's make barwa bengan today, that is stuffed bengan. For that I have stuffed already the bengan. This is the masala. Previously I showed you how to make the masala. I'll link it in the video. Now we have added oil. Let's just fry it, shallow fry it little bit. Let the bengan fry for 5 to 10 minutes. I have taken 4, and this is the coconut masala what we made. And this is without coconut. We'll fry it 5 to 10 minutes, then we'll add the coconut masala. So I have already fried the stuffed bengan. Inside I have done all the stuffing. This is coconut masala. The masala powder what I showed you, in that just add coconut or dry coconut and some ginger and garlic. Let's just saute it 5 to 10 minutes. Let the raw taste go. And this is the powder what I showed you. Previously, same powder, but I have added this one, coconut in this. I have added coconut. So let's just saute it 5 to 10 minutes, then let the raw taste go, then we'll add this stuffed bengal. Raw taste from the masala has gone. I have added 2 to 3 spoons of ghee. That video I didn't make it. Sorry friends. So raw taste from the masala is gone. So we'll add little water. For the gravy consistency, and we'll add the stuffed fried bengal to that. As you can see, I have taken 4. You can take how much ever you want. The coconut masala, previously I made a video, I'll show it. I didn't add coconut in that because for stuffing the bengal you don't need coconut. Only for the masala you need coconut. As you can see, the masala is fried already. Now we'll add one by one this bengal into it. That is the eggplant, and let it simmer for 5 to 10 minutes. Let it simmer for 5 to 10 minutes. Until then, we'll slowly cook it. And finally, I'll show you. And your barwa bengal is ready to serve. That is, your stuffed bengal curry is ready to serve. Have it with malabar paratha or chapati, pulkas, anything. As you can see, your barwa bengal is ready to serve. Thank you, friends. Please do subscribe my channel, like and comment, and do share my recipes as well. Thank you.